Thanks for getting an estimate for us. I know we gave you a lot of information when we talked to you on the phone, so I wanted to make this video so that you have all these details as you're digesting this potentially after hours when we're not available to answer your question. So obviously we've given you an estimate. You'll notice on your estimate, there's two line items. One is for first year, one is for return years. In your first year, you're not paying for the return years. The return years is after you've purchased the lights from us. And obviously the first year is a little bit more expensive because you're purchasing the lights. Then the returning years, you will continue to just have that fee for us to put them up, take them down, maintain them, and store them. Once we come to your property, we're going to custom fit these to your home. This is going to alleviate where we wrap them around the corners and they only go 10 feet, or we're tucking them in gutters and then the gutter kind of glows and all that sort of stuff. With our lights, they are LED, 12-inch spacing, and they will all be pointed in the same direction because we use a clip on every single bulb. We will leave you with a timer that is photocell. So it's going to turn on at dusk and turn off at dawn. You will just simply have to plug this in if you choose not to light your lights until, say, December 1st. Should you have any problems during the season, say a bulb goes out, the wind kind of knocks them down, those sort of things, just give us a call, send us an email. We'll send somebody out to take care of those at no cost. It's included in your service. We will take care of any problems that you have with the lights. Once Christmas is done and you're ready to be done with your lights, you can simply just unplug them until we get there for takedown. We will take down in the month of January, but as you can imagine, we have snow in January and we will not put our guys on icy roofs that will put them in danger. So we will get them down as quickly as we can, but our most important thing is safety. And so if you don't want them lit, just simply unplug them and we'll be there. Then comes storage. We package them up in a nice plastic tote with your name on them. It has some maps so our guys know how to reinstall them in the returning years. And we put them in a plastic tote and we put it in our warehouse that is climate controlled so that they are completely safe. Should you choose to change your color in a different year, you can absolutely do that. We will just simply charge you for the cost of the bulb plus a small refit fee to change your color, say from red and green to cool white and red. If you've got more questions, please reach out. Otherwise, if everything looks good, you can sign the estimate below and our office team we'll get a notification and they will reach out to you to get your service scheduled and collect your deposit. We do require a 50% deposit before we hang the lights, and then we do the 50% after the lights have been hung on your home.